Here they come!
Shit! Another mortar!
Shit, I'm like almost dead. Nice. Whoop it, Kurz.
Davis, we need you two to take out that mortar. If it destroys the overpass, the APC will be exposed to its fire. We won't have much time.
On it. Let's move.
All right, let's give our boys some cover fire.
Shit. Fuck. Shit. That blew. Where's the car? There we go. I'm trying not to get cornholed here. Save the machine gun. Nice clipping.
do if we find the camp and Layla's not there? No, she might not be.
Don't even think that way. We'll keep looking for her until we find her. This should help.
Come on, let's get to the street.
Woohoo!
Over here! Let's go!
Thanks. Again. That's three times you've saved our asses.
Now let's go find that camp.
How do you explain how they control gravity?
It's not gravity. It's gotta be some other force, something we haven't found yet.
Someone wanna tell me how a bunch of shit-breathing barbarians figured out how to control a motherfucking force of nature?
Maybe that's just how things are on their planet. You think they come from another planet? You got a better answer?
Hey, last time I checked, ain't none of you professors. Don't waste your time theorizing. We've got one job and one job only. Blast some of the fuckers back to wherever they came from.
Come on, you gonna weigh in on this?
Don't know. Don't care. All I know is...